We are from a town called Gordsville.
That's right.